What if we could reverse climate change by changing how we farm? Well, that's the idea behind regenerative agriculture, which restores the land as it's being farmed. We're talking things like cover cropping, rotational grazing, no-till farming, using compost instead of synthetic fertilizer. In addition to reducing greenhouse gas emissions, the goal of the practice is to nourish people and the earth. And these are not new ideas. Indigenous growers, they've been farming like this for a long time. So how come everybody doesn't do it this way? These practices take time and money and training. Plus, we'd have to shift our focus toward bettering the ecosystem and away from just making a profit. However, regenerative farmers, they report higher levels of happiness and fulfillment. And if helping the planet and yourself isn't enough, over time, these farms have better soil and crop production, leading to higher yield, higher income, and all that. It just sounds amazing to me. Amazing. MAI. ZE, maize member, you learned maize was corn?